The spirit is never at rest, but always engaged in progressive motion, giving itself new form.